Hi. This is Sharam Amri from Iran, Islamic Azad University Malay branch. This my thesis to obtain Master of Science degree in software trend. Thesis Supervisor, Dr. Grigor Prokopovich. Consulting Advisor, Dr. Karamat Hassani. By, Sharam Amri. February 2017. Thesis Caption. Centralized management team of mobile robots, using a stationary vision system on the example of hockey players' robots. Contains detecting, tracking, management and remote control team of robots. Project overview, client and server. The project was implemented in two parts. Hardware component in Belarus and the software part includes management and control in Iran. Include image processing. Team management. And robot remote control. Parts of project, client side, and development environments. Part 1. Image processing implemented in Visual Studio C++, Qt Creator, and OpenCV. Part 2. Management and routing implemented in MATLAB Robotic Pure Pursuit class. Part 3. Remote control implemented in Visual Studio C++ with WebSocket protocol. Qt is a cross-platform application framework that is used for developing application software that can be run on various software and hardware platforms with little or no change in the underlying code base while still being a native application with native capabilities and speed. Qt have helpful WYSIWYG development tools that we used it frequently in this project. OpenCV, Open Source Computer Vision, is a library of programming functions mainly aimed at real-time computer vision. Originally developed by Intel's Research Center. We used it in this project for image processing and detecting objects. Pure Pursuit creates a controller object used to make a differential drive robot follow a set of waypoints. The object computes the linear and angular velocities for the robot. Given the current pose of the robot, you can calculate these velocities using the step method. Successive calls to step with updated poses provide updated velocity commands for the robot to follow a path along a desired set of waypoints. WebSocket is a computer communications protocol, providing full duplex communication channels over a single TCP connection. The WebSocket protocol is an independent TCP-based protocol. The WebSocket protocol makes more interaction between a client and a server possible, facilitating real-time data transfer from end to the server. Functions of each part. Image processing. Capture the video from camera. Detecting objects. Tracking movements with Kalman filter. Create output and send output. Management and routing. Get input. Compute the path, PRM. Drive the robots in simulator, use of step function. Create output and send output. Remote control. Get input. Establish internet connection based on WebSocket protocol. Simulate joystick codes by input. Send control commands to server. On image processing part. 1. Capture video from camera. 2. Detect object from each frame of video in HSV color domain. 3. Noise elimination. 4. Determine locations and movement angles of objects. 5. ensure the accuracy of obtained positions by Kalman filter. In this section, program get the video from remote live camera that installed at above hockey play arena and connected to server computer in local location with USB cable. The video must have high quality and good frame rate. Captured video parsed to the frames, and image processing functions apply to each frame. After this step, detect the objects in picture by finding contours in a specified color range, with eliminate noise. Then an ID number, a name, and position of each object saved to a structure with own name. Position of detected objects are sent to update function in Kalman filter. In this function, with predict and measure next pose, if there are, of object and update predicted pose with measured pose in the each step, obtain a reliable position for object. Then calculate angle of object movement by using trajectory history. 2. Management and routing. 1. Get robot's data from image processing part. 2. Arrange the robots on desired locations. 3. Compute the path to score the goal based on puck location. 4. Drive robots toward the goal with considering the obstacles. 5. Calculate the required values for real robots' movement. This section implemented in MATLAB environment. This part run with image processing part simultaneously. With start this program, call a function to read robot's data that detected in previous part. Then move each robot to desired location based on team arrangement. And after many seconds start the hockey game. After start the game, each robot must find the puck and move toward it and carry the puck to the goal. For this purpose the robot must be placed behind the puck, so that the robot and the puck and the target point, all are aligned to straight line. The robot should be a little behind the puck close. The robots drive on desired path, with using step function, and drive function from differential drive robot function. The robot must avoid from obstacles and collision together. For obstacle avoidance, used probabilistic road maps, PRM, algorithm. Collisions detected by measurement distance of each robot to the rest of robots. By driving the robots in the simulator of this part, and changing position of robots, at any moment create a new position for each robot. These values must be converted to values that can be used to joystick module in the real robot control program. 3. Remote control of real robots. 1. Get robots data from management and routing part. 2. Read all input or output ports and detect connected devices. 3. Create and open a WebSocket to relation with server. 4. Replace joystick commands with input robots data. 5. Send the joystick simulated commands to remote server. Four, total data flow between project parts. 1. Get the picture from part 3 and write output data to shared memory file 1. 2. Read data from shared memory file 1 and write data to shared memory file 2. 3. Read data from shared memory file 2. 4. Real robot zone, capture video from robots and send it to part 1. 1. Overview of data flow between project parts. Image processing. Sending data to shared memory 1. Management and routing. Sending data to shared memory 2. Real remote control. Thank you for attention. Special thanks to Dr. Grigor Prokopovich, Dr. Sergei Garasudo, Dr. Efimuov, Dr. Kiramt Hassani, and all those who helped me in this way.